Good morning, grade 2 students. Welcome to virtual learning class. Today we are going to start a new topic. But before that, we will be seeing some pictures. And I am going to share my screen. Can you see, children? My screen? Yes. What are these, children? What are these? These are pictures. And first picture, I know you know the answer. This is Chota Bhim. This is picture of a place, Mumbai. This is a pen and this is a cat. What are these, children? These are naming words. These are naming words. Bhim, Mumbai, Reynolds, Tom and Jerry. These all are names of people, place, animals or birds and things. And these are called nouns. So a noun is a naming word. A naming word is the name of a living or a non-living being. We can see here. Who is this person? A teacher. Is her name? Mrs. Seema. Where is she? At school. Which school? You know the answer, Poddar International School. What is this? An apple. So the words in red are all nouns. Teacher, Seema, school, Poddar International School, apple. These all are example of noun. So we should know what is noun and then we can go to our new topic. Is proper nouns and common nouns. First of all, children, what are common nouns? Some nouns are names of all people, places, animals, and things of the same kind. These are called common nouns. What are these? These are pictures of cats. Correct? The noun cat is a common noun for all cats. This noun cat is common noun used for all cats. You can see different cats, but we use the same word for all the cats. So this is common noun, cat. Next example, we can see girls. And together, they are commonly known as girls. Children, yes, you all. So together, they are known as commonly children. Whether it is boy or girl, together they are little kids. So they are children. Common noun. Dogs. Different breeds, different color, different shape, size. But together, and commonly they are known as dogs. See, different varieties of chair, different color, different design. But these are commonly known as chairs. So these all are example of common noun. Practice work. Name four common nouns found in the following places. Yes, children, I know you will be able to answer the questions now. Group A, at the zoo. Yes, you can see monkeys, birds, trees, elephants. Group B, at home. Tables, chairs, fans, lights, and many other things. Group C, at school. Yes, children. Boys, girls, teachers, room. So these all words are common noun. So I hope you understood what is common noun. Okay, children? Yes. Now find out the common nouns from the following sentences. My dog runs fast. What is the common noun, children? Common noun is dog. We have seen in the previous slides. Next one is the room was neat and clean. So the room is common noun. Next question is the book is kept on the table. Book and table both are common nouns here. The girl has a cat. Yes, the common nouns are girl as well as cat. So So these are the exercises of common nouns. Now children, we'll see the second part of our topic, proper nouns. So what are proper nouns? Proper nouns are names of a particular person like Priya, place like India, our country, festival like Diwali, pet animal like Bruno. Why pet animal? Because we can name them. So proper nouns are names of a particular person, place, festival or pet animal. See the example, Priya, India, Diwali, Bruno. Proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. Okay children, let's see. Holi is celebrated in March. Can you guess the proper noun here? Yes, Holi. And particular name of a festival. So H here is starting with capital letter. And same with a particular month, that is March. And M here starts with capital M. Happy Sunday. It's written here. Correct, children? Sunday is a holiday. So Sunday is a particular name of a... Yes, what is Sunday? Days of the week. Okay, so Sunday S will be capital letter. Tom and Jerry are friends. We have seen the cartoon. So Tom and Jerry, both are names of particular cat and mouse. So T will be capital and J will be capital. Next, we can see I live in Mumbai, a name of a particular place. So M will be capital. Okay, children. Now let's see. It's quiz time. We have learned common noun. We have learned proper noun. So it's quiz time. Are you ready? Yes. Which of the following word is a proper noun? Dog, Peter, boy. I have told you proper noun starts with capital letter and also just a particular name. So we will click Peter. Great job, children. Now next question will be, which of the following sentence is correct? Riya lives in Delhi. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. Tina will go to school on Monday. But before going to the correct sentence, we'll see what is incorrect. In the first sentence, Riya lives in Delhi. Delhi is a proper noun, place name, correct? Name of a place. So D should be capital. So this is not correct. We'll go to the third one. Tina will go to school on Monday. Monday is a name of a day, right? But what about Tina? Name of a girl, right? So T should be capital. So this is also not correct. The correct one is the Taj Mahal is in Agra. A also in capital and T also in capital. So we have clicked that and great job. Very good, children. Now we have learned the use of common noun and proper noun. So keep practicing and stay safe. Thank you, children.